Never thought that punk would make it this far.
There's no way he can win the whole tournament, though.
Nah, not a chance. His opponent's too good.
The time has come for the final battle of the Leaf Village's Battle Royale. To begin! Our first finalist, Naruto Uzumaki. And his opponent, Kakashi Hatake.
Didn't think I'd see you here in a million years.
You weaseled your way out of combat last time, but you're mine now! When do you get a load of my mad skills? Huh? Did you say something?
No, it was nothing.
This will decide the champion. We're all expecting an intense battle today.
Ha! Intense is what I do best!
And now it's time for the final showdown of our battle royale! To begin!
You!
Begin fighting!
But this isn't over yet.
A shadow clone?
Well now, think you're about ready to give in?
No, I can't lose.
Naruto! You've still got some fight left in you! Keep going!
Iruka-sensei!
Right! You can still win this!
Show me some spirit!
Fight to win, Naruto! Give him a 16-hit combo!
This is no time to lay around! Get up and fight!
Chia! Naruto! Show me that fighting spirit!
Everyone... I can still win this!
Naruto...
Keep watching, Kakashi-sensei! This is all the power I've got left!
Begin fighting!
I'm gonna win no matter what it takes! Here I go! I'm the best!
What?
I can't go on.
Tsunade.
What is it?
Me?
That is correct. You are the winner of this tournament.
But why? I mean,
Kakashi gave up. That makes you the champion.
What? Kakashi-sensei, why did you do that?
Well, it's all over now. Water under the bridge.
And that brings a close to our event. The winner is Naruto Uzumaki! In mind for the Leaf Village?
Oh, yeah!
What would you like the regulation to be?
Well, my regulation is to switch places with you, Grandma! I want to be the new Hokage!
I had a feeling that's where this was headed. But obviously, you can't just switch places with me to become the new Hokage. That would majorly affect the Hidden Leaf Village, not to mention the world at large. I understand your disappointment. I suppose being Hokage for a week or so wouldn't hurt. How about it? Will that do?
You bet! Weak Shmeek, I just want to know what it's like to be the Hokage! Sakura will see me in a whole different light!
Right!
Right, that's all for today.
Phew, I'm whooped. Oh yeah, Kakashi-sensei?
Hmm?
What's Naruto up to these days? I haven't seen him since the tournament.
He's in kind of a tough spot these days, filling in as Hokage.
What do you mean?
Well, things are basically turning out as I expected.
These need your stamp of approval as well, Acting Hokage.
Bye now.
This super sucks! I'm so freaking busy, I don't have time to do anything I want to do!
I'm afraid not.
Huh? What do you mean?
I have a direct order from Lady Tsunade herself. You're not to quit till the week is up.
She Sansa! Hey, what on earth is she up to now, anyway?
Lady Tsunade? Well, she...
I never thought I'd be able to forget my worries as Hokage and just relax.
Yeah, you said it.
And it's all thanks to Naruto.
Yeah, you said it.
At this rate, I wouldn't mind switching places for a month.
Yeah, you said it.
This must be heaven.
No way! This can't be how it ends! Come on, Grandma! It just ain't fair!
Thank you.
Let's see. I pretty much did everything. Now what? I know! I'll start training and taking on missions to get stronger!